I did see, we saw an earlier comment where someone wants to start recommending music to you
Oh,
to dance to.
that's interesting.
It is very interesting. So I think they dropped one of the songs in the comment in one of your videos. So we'll probably have you freestyle to one of those. Anything you want to say to the people that comment on your videos?
Yes, oh my gosh. Thank you so much for like supporting me and like giving me so much love. I really appreciate you putting the time to type in like positivity within the videos and your support as well. It was very interesting like getting into this, but I do appreciate like the positivity and I'm really thankful. Thank you guys so much.
And once again, I want to say thank you guys. I know a lot of you guys are here to see Spider-Gwen, but then you see this face pop up sometimes. Bear with me, guys. All right, you'll get your Spider-Gwen, but also a little bit of slice of life, me. It's a fun channel. I love dance. I love seeing dance. Dance to me is another form of like a love language, spoken without words. And I think she embodies that really well. So let's get to it and see some freestyles. Bye.
Bye.
All I've learned from
So we just finished our last dance for today. Ghost Spider really brought it today. She brought the heat. I'm proud. I'm proud of you. You did a great job. How are you feeling? She keeps saying that she's good, but honestly, if you see the behind the scenes, what I do and don't show is that she really does push herself and she gets tired and she gets gassed out, but she really loves to dance and express herself. So I'm like, stop, stop, you're doing too much now. But if you love what you do, you put your passion into it, these are the results. Hope you guys enjoyed today's behind the scenes video. I never really do these with Spider-Gwen, Ghost Spider, but something a little bit more different is always nice for the channel. Good night, guys. Good morning. Good afternoon.